here goes nothing.
Buzz of celebration quiets to a soothing hum as you approach your bunk.
Though you seek repose, you needn't spend the night alone.
There is one who yearns for you in the dark. Who will you seek? Your heart skips a beat. What treasures might this night bestow?
You made it. Come here. Sit with me. So eager. I'm surprised it took you this long. Well, to begin, I think a toast is in order. Any suggestions? Very practical. We could have toasted to that every night so far. Here's to many more. Survival. Now tell me something about yourself. And no tadpoles, dragons, marauding goblins, or anything like that. Something about you. Seems like you truly know the city. I never got to explore it to my liking. Don't stop now. Not just as things are getting interesting. Sounds like you just need a little more liquid inspiration. There's still plenty of wine, and the whole night is ahead of us. Nearly light. The others will be awake soon. What? I know, but you're sweet to notice. Thank you for last night. Me too.
She trails off. You read an invitation in her eyes.
That didn't hurt, did it? Good to know. For the future. Let's head back. If we must.
I trust you enjoyed your evening. After all your efforts, it was well deserved. It may be some time before you're afforded another such night. There is much to be done, and I promised I would help you however I could. I'm certain a cure for you can be found at Moonrise Towers, but it's complicated. The journey specifically, it's extremely perilous, though it seems you're well accustomed to navigating danger. To get to the towers, you'll need to pass through a terrible place. A cursed place. This curse shrouds everything in shadow. You will not find life, light, or anything natural there. Any who linger are twisted by the curse. They become shadow beings, tormented, dangerous souls. So it seems, though I don't know how. You'll have to choose your approach carefully. You could go overland, along the Risen Road or through the mountains. Easier at first, but you'll run into the Shadow Curse eventually. You could also go under. There is a tunnel somewhere in the ruined Temple of Saluna. It leads to Moonrise Towers through the Underdark. Long ago, a man called Ketherick Thorm built a secret stronghold deep down there, before rallying a whole army of Dark Justiciars, Shah worshippers.
Dark Justiciars? I must see for myself.
Aridan and his lot were looking for a way down there. They were promised riches if they retrieved a relic called the Night Song. But I think there's more. From this stronghold, Ketherick's forces could access both the Temple of Saluna and Moonrise Towers. But he was defeated before he could launch an attack. If you can find this place, I'll wager it will reveal a more direct path to Moonrise Towers. And maybe even bypass the worst of the Shadow Curse. Already? If only I'd gone with you instead of Aridin. I would like to join your camp, if you'll allow me. I can offer my skills, my counsel. I've long sought to return to Moonrise Towers. It seems our fates have aligned. I've chosen a successor as first druid, Francesca of the High Forest. A bird's already been dispatched to summon her. I'm glad you approve. I do not truly care if you approve, but I am glad. The Grove needs to move beyond the mistakes of the past. What it needs is an unknown quantity. An outsider who can enforce the Oak Father's teachings without bias. This is why I chose Francesca. She will restore simplicity and purity to the Grove in my absence. Contrary to how some think of us, we druids can play politics when necessary. Now, we've quite the journey ahead. Best get started.
Trick. might be useful. Something over there. Not a chance I'll fit in there.
To get through there.
Anything of use? Time to get going. Room for more? Another step forward.
What's happening?
Pals, what is that?
That wasn't a bullet, was it?
The air's thick with spores. They must thrive in the dark.
Slender drow blade impales the stone before you, keeping a silent vigil. This blade was a warrior's sacrifice to Aelis Stray. Blood can only be honored with blood. The drow script inscribed on the blade flickers and glows. It rises from the stone, hanging in the air in silent offering. Do you hear it?
They're coming. They're coming.
No, listen. A myconid. It's warning us.
They're coming.
Broken bones. Must have fallen. Give it a shot.
Oh. chances.
Breathing, despite everything.
Need to act fast.
Time to push my luck again.
The last board is set.
Very well. You've made a grave mistake.
heading there.
I won't give in. Thank you.
time to rest.
Timasks, known to cause confusion. Best not get too close.
Seems simple enough. One day I'll catch a break.
Eager for battle. One true way.
Wished to live in more interesting times. These boots have seen everything.
Time to waste. Take you.
What to do? Can't slow down. Mind if I do? Thank you.
move.
For me.
Ah!
you bow, or you crack!
What's next? Can't afford to stay idle.
No one back home will ever believe this.
All is our Sunartean. Flesh once more. Crack. A pity Dawn cannot say the same. I will free the others, and we will return home.
Breathe deep and move.